And it's going to be a foul on Mulder.
Come back, get a quick one. Got to settle the crowd back down.
There's a steal for DeJounte Murray. And by Keldon Johnson throws it down.
That Eric Bledsoe has joined the Bucks in Orlando. He has to quarantine before he can join them on the floor. Pat Connaughton is close to joining Milwaukee at Disney World.
Overwhelm him, throw your body into him, score the ball.
Loose one comes out. Spurs try to take advantage of it, and they do as Mills quickly gives it right back. And Keldon Johnson, the Mustang, running wild.
Big body. Right over the top of net. Raul Neto right here. Still way he has a chance to get that ball.
Grant the drive and score here. And again, the Grizzlies with their largest lead of 9. As Keldon Johnson again attacks and scores. Oh, mama. How about the Mustang running wild?
Johnson brings it right back to DeMar. He's already tried a couple of threes. Johnson tries one to beat the clock, and he's got it.
6-18 and counting.
Uh-oh.
Keldon and the dunk from the big body. Keldon Johnson.
Those are there. The paint right now is wide open. If our guys make the right passes and they make the right decisions early on, there are a lot of holes there. Oh, the lane is absolutely wide open. And how about Keldon moving that ball around in the air?
Johnson now with 20 in the game. He's only missed twice. There's a turnover. DeRozan pushing it ahead. He's got numbers here. 4-on-1. Up top. Oh, DeRozan leaving it for Keldon Johnson. A beautiful setup by DeMar DeRozan, and the Spurs moving in transition right now. They lead by 8. Another turnover, or did DeRozan step out of bounds? He did.
And B.A. DeRozan getting the steal and throwing a beautiful pass. Johnson getting in front of the defense and knocking it in DeRozan. Let's talk about his play. 1 of 5.
Want to get ahead of steam up. Now against Matthews. Kicks it out. L.A. Walker. Around the horn it goes. Keldon. Got it to fall off the window.
Great touch off the glass there.
DeRozan. Oh, mama! The big body says that's a pretty good look, huh, Bill?
Yes, it was. Boy, wow. That was ferocious. He took out all his anger on that one. My goodness, what a beautiful crossover. Better finish.
Keldon with 18.
Nice crossover. He gets that one power dribble and forget about it. Get out of the way. He came in there like he was just upset. He's mad, and he pulls the paint off the rim. Beautiful crossover from Keldon. That's as powerful and ferocious as it gets.
Has the ball here with 1:33 to go. Keldon, a step back jumper. Got it for 2 more. End of this 5-game road trip that they've been on.
Yeah, well, their body language says it all right now. They know this one is pretty much in the bag.
And DeRozan and Aldridge with 22 between them. Keldon got that one. Aldridge tapped it out. Derek White on the break. Johnson with a bucket.
I don't know why Orlando doesn't release him.
He's the worst player in the league.
Yeah, he's the worst player. Statistically, he is. He's the very worst.
Oh! Says hello, fans,
and that was the worst.
Wow.
That was filthy. Oh, I'd like to see a lot more of that. But here's Keldon splitting the defense, and maybe Pop said something to those guys during the timeout, like, look, if we're taking the ball to the basket, let's finish off some plays. And Keldon,
they're averaging 4 points, 4 rebounds here on the trip. The pass whipped inside. Keldon Johnson comes out of nowhere to swap that one away.
That was a swinging block.
And then Keldon finishes the play at the other end, going coast to coast.
That'll fire you up, a big block like that. I think it's everybody involved. Runs the floor, out of position, gets right back in with a big block. Then he runs the floor and razzles and dazzles Bamba.
But Miami's 10 of 14. 74%. Here is Keldon Johnson. Got the 2 for Mills. Tucker double teams. Keldon Johnson, buzzer beater of his own.
That's make a lemonade right there, Bill. Oh, this thing had turnover written all over it, and Keldon Johnson goes one-on-one against the reigning MVP.
Well, shooting night for Duncan.
Yeah, he's not getting typical open shots that we see. A lot of them are stationary, defender on him. That one from a 25-plus.
Somebody's got to put the ball in the basket besides DeJounte.
Oh, big body says, are you listening, Sean? Oh, my.
Just come out of his mouth on this one. I mean, boom. It doesn't get any worse than that. And Keldon, he threw it down with authority. I'm sure Matt's smiling at that one, but not happy with the rest of the way the Celtics play. Dump that
one. Johnson, my goodness, throws it down over almost half the Boston defense right there. That's one of those, Sean, that's worth more than two.
Aren't you supposed to say that one for the rodeo? He was riding. It was like he was out there riding the bull.
Horford tried to counter.
At all. One dribble powers it right over the top of two defenders. He's going to ride the bull. Grant Williams.
Good look inside, Pirtle with the flush.
That's a heck of a pass.
Jakob gives it up. Keldon Johnson. Tough shot. And Keldon look easy. Spurs by three.
Still just 24 years of age in his fifth season. Keldon thought about the three. Now takes it, fouled, and one. Hesitated, but it didn't matter for KJ.
Lonnie Banton checking in for Fred VanVleet. As you mentioned, he's been sensational early. 8 points. And Johnson on the inside, curling and finding a spot.
Jakob misses. Rebound, Keldon Johnson. He scores!
Oh, my goodness.
Keldon Johnson gives the Spurs the lead. 110-108. 0.3 seconds to play.
Really unbelievable. I'm figuring if he misses this, we're going to overtime. Keldon somehow comes down with it, flips it up off the glass. That's got to be game. I mean, I don't know how Golden State's going to manage to score here with 0.3. They can advance the basketball, but you put somebody big on the passer, the only option they have is to throw it toward the rim.
Keldon fought through three Warriors to get that basketball, and he would not be denied.
He might be yelling in his hotel room tonight.
He deserves it.
He just pushed Otto Porter underneath there. Got an awkward bounce right off the back of the rim.
It's not in the case of Zion Williamson, but the star players are missing too many games, right, in his opinion.
Totally agree.
Got to find a way, and I don't know what the answer.